Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Big hit! A brilliant attack right from the start. Take it out already. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Electivire protects itself. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Restored its health and feels the relief. Electivire protected itself from the attack. Its defense rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A fierce blow. Machoke barely holds on. A brilliant hit. Its speed fell. Taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Despite being at a disadvantage, will this turn the tide of the battle? It hits. That hurt. The move failed. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Electivire, protect yourself. Electivire protected itself from the attack. Nicely done. Wormadam faces a great deal of pressure. Its accuracy fell. Rushing blow! It went down! Chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Chansey restored its health and feels the relief. Dark up it. It couldn't take it. It's now. A light hit. Chansey barely holds on. Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. Some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner.